气流不行而感受 stick doctor 哎哟
Hey guys, English version here, you're on TC, what's the birthday? Don't forget to subscribe, only months available then. It's a bonus. It clicks off version here, got those little people. Let's go English for the previous tonight and the previous today. Amelia's birthday didn't spoil sister, she was after the fun. Spoiled sister is the Sister Emilia has birthday for 14th anniversary. His 18th anniversary will be the Sister Emilia will be next to direction. Sister Emilia has always down the side of the spoiled sister, and after will be the rewatch.
Surprise Emilia, because that's her favorite TikToker. She doesn't realize she's meeting Bella Porch.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, so we're on our way to Madison Beer's house. My sister's already torn apart her AirPod Max. I don't know why she made me buy this. Dude, this is so ass. That's an actual waste of $500.
It's good, what do you mean?
It sounds so bad.
It's good quality.
You're buying it for the brand, the name. You're literally buying the brand.
Okay, it doesn't matter.
You ask any Apple employee, they'll tell you this is a waste of $500.
It's good.
Literally tell you it's a waste. It's good, oh my God. We're passing through LA right now. We're supposed to be in Beverly Hills in about 34 minutes. We're supposed to meet Madison Beer. That looks so bad. There's no way that is $500. It doesn't even sound $500. You should try on the Sony headphones. You try on the Sony headphones, you'll never go back.
They're $500 for a reason.
Anything is $500.
No.
You just gotta find an idiot to buy it.
No.
We're about to be at Madison Beer's house in 30 minutes, but she's not going to be there until like 2:45, so we're going to probably go to Rodeo Drive and just walk around and us kill some time, I guess. She's already have it on. She already has it on her head. Aren't you ruining your hair doing that?
No.
You're not ruining your hair.
No.
It's not even on. You don't even have a phone. Your phone's out of battery. She's not even listening to anything.
I stole my soul.
Dude, it's not even on. You're actually buggy. There's probably no battery in there.
Yes, there is. What a bet.
There's no battery. There's nothing in there.
Leave me alone. Just let me enjoy my headphones.
You're sitting right next to me. It's like an itch. It's an ick. It is your birthday, though.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
You're 15. You're so old now. Oh, okay, my God.
Apple,
you're so old now. You're not even Amelia no more. You're just an old lady. What? Is it too loud? You can't hear me? That's abuse. I'm getting abused. This is constant abuse. Domestic abuse. Oh my God, I'm scared.
Oh, I think it's dead.
It's dead. You see? I told you.
Dead.
It's dead. It's dead, dead. Oh. It's dead. It's not working.
Bing chilling.
Or bing chilling. Why are you copying my swag?
What?
This is my swag. Okay. Yeah, do something else. Alright, so we're at Rodeo Drive right now before we pull up to Madison's Beer's house. There's still an hour to go, and it is my sister's birthday, so we're gonna figure out what to buy her. I'm not sure what I'm gonna buy. Everything here is like so expensive.
Let's get a Rolex.
There's no way I'm getting a Rolex.
Come on, it's right there.
I'm not getting you a Rolex. What 15-year-old is gonna get a Rolex?
No way. Close?
It's close. No, thank God it's close.
It's
close. There's nothing on the shelf.
Oh, shoot.
There's nothing on the shelf. No one's inside.
Hey, tonight's video and today's video was Amelia's birthday, was our update to doing in September 24. The sister Amelia has seen the place of Bella Porch is a Filipino for this. Sister Amelia, brother Thomas, but after him, they're quite psyched. The sister Amelia needs to... Nothing is said. The sister Amelia has birthday. The 18 years old sister Amelia was being... A born of 2008 is here. Thus, 2008 is for real life and potency. Some sister Amelia. Sister Amelia has birthday and competencies in each other. So have the sister Amelia once is after was in the happy streets. The United States as a the situational dimension. Was the sister Amelia was it do it now? Sister Amelia will be first birthday in September 24. Was after named neighbor here. Yeah. Then sister Amelia was be birthday that is be chilling. Be chilling was never sight of corrupt by this. Sister Amelia was happy for sister Amelia was every down and the corrupt side. Sister Amelia with him like this will be the sister Amelia. Brother Thomas was always every down to the third limited. Sister Amelia has 2008 is age 15 years old. So you have down the sister Amelia the brother Thomas as a very stronger, so they don't have boxing. There is a 16 year. There is a 15 years. So what is Konami? Is a sister Amelia was every down to the with in the birthday. Bella Porch in the Filipino was then 695 M. There is a check for the account. The account of Bella Porch was a sort of complete Western side of sin. The process one now always in division. After next outside, mean so sad cold cross. This is Sister Amelia, was the birthday, is a spoiled sister, as always down to the hood, was it ever one to cool. Sister Amelia, I love the rubber cream. The Sister Amelia, as the brother Thomas, was birthday the Bella Porch. Next is Commercial Evolution, Mr. Clean, Part 3 on Imon Babano.
Dami nang nalalabhan.
Aha, dami. Sa akin, bango.
Uy, bango.
Dami, bango. Ngayon, pinagsama ka. New Mr. Clean.
Power plus two.
Power sa clean.
Plus, labadami.
Labango.
Labadami. Labango.
Labadami. Labango. Mr. Clean. Power plus two. Labadami.
Lahat gagawin mo magkuskus at magbiga para sa kalinisang hanap mo. Ipinakikilala bagong Mr. Clean Calamansi. Dulot ay kalinisang kuskus biga at sariwang kabanguhang tumatagal. New Mr. Clean Calamansi, mabisang detergent at calamansi. Kalinisang kuskus biga. Tulad ng blue o white, dulot ay kalinisang hanap niyo.
Tipid Valley Patrol.
Ngayon, basic pagtitipid mula sa Cebu. Come in, boy.
Ito ang lesson natin for the day sa katipiran.
Nakita ko si Maricel Soriano. Sabi niya nakakita na siya ng mister.
Matahanap din ako ng mister.
Mas matigas ang Mr. Clean.
Isa lang ang pahid mo, bubulagan. Marami kang malalaban.
Kumusta naman ang amoy?
Mabango ka. Hindi ka nangangamoy ng pawis.
Nasa harap mo si Mr. Clean. Anong sasabihin mo sa kanya?
Mr. Clean, talagang nahanap na kita.
Sulit na bareta.
Yung mura.
Tama ba yun?
Eh, mahalaga, nakakarami sa nagbada sa pakabutkaya.
Tignan natin. Ito lalaban sa isang mas murang bareta.
Ito sa tipid pahid, Mr. Clean.
Sa Mr. Clean, konting pahid na. Sa iba, pahid na pahid. Makonsumo, gano'ng karami ang kayang labhan?
Parang,
kapag Mr. Clean,
doble, kaya!
Tipid pahid, Mr. Clean.
Konting pahiran, doble ang nalalaban.
Ito na ang bagong mister ko.
Ang sulit na bareta.
Yung mura.
Tama ba yon?
Hindi. Mahalaga, nakakarami sa labada sa presyong abot kaya.
Tignan natin. Ito lalaban sa isang mas murang bareta. Ito naman sa Mr. Clean.
Correction. Sa bagong tipid pahid, Mr. Clean.
Uy!
Bago?
Bago, Mr. Clean?
Tig-isang putol. Mas na lang pahid meter.
Sa bagong Mr. Clean, konting pahid lang, tanggal na ang dumi.
Sa iba, pahid ng pahid, makonsumo.
O, gano'ng karaming kayang laban?
Marami.
Eh, sa bagong Mr. Clean?
Di lang marami. Doble? Kaya!
Doble? Amazing! Sulit talaga.
Tipid pahid, Mr. Clean.
Sa konting pahiran, doble ang nalalaban. Ito na ang bagong mister ko.
Mr. Clean, paano sa freshness sa imong kalamang ba?
Ito na ang bagong mister ko.
13 days na, Pasko na. Sa hapit ko na yung birthday. Happy na yun kay na birthday sa OAC. Dugay mag-plug sa ito. Diretso sa'yo. Okay na yung commercial sa OAC. matod sa January sa 2024. Daghang salamat o imo kay putan maayo hapon hapit na. Putan klatsa!
You're here at today's sequence. Don't forget to subscribe o imong sa kalibutan. I-click sa official Aaron Cantos. Daghang salamat o imong kalibutan.
See the official Aaron Cantos TikToker, Elion.